Where are you? Izzy. Eddie Izzard? Bad joke.
Yeah, sorry.
Is that really a statue throwing the heart? You know what, fuck it. Hello?
Yeah? What do you want?
Mazgul, what are you wearing Oh, bloody hell, someone's walked in. So that was my sister, completely forgetting the fact that before she comes in my room, she's supposed to knock. Anyway, Mazgul, what are you doing wearing that pygmy helm? Looks like it's about to fall apart. I'm glad that they sent you up here. I thought they were going to send that jerk Grapplehammer and his ego-enabling assistant.
Go get him, champ.
Oh no, my helmet disappeared! Send a message. The Umlaut leader, Yungwai. What do I look like with that? Oh, yay. Okay. Yungwai is too powerful to be left alive. He's barking nonsense from the raised west side of the village across the rope bridge. Go up there and get him before he sends the rest of the village after us. Piece of cake. You okay?
Be careful out there.
Now, what's this other thing you want me to free the captives? They've got a bunch of our people in there. I know that they're doing strange rituals to them. It looks like they're sucking the life force right out of them. You have to go into the village and free the captives before it's too late.
Keep your ear to the ground.
Okay, I'm sure. No big deal. I'll just go ramble on the asses. The crab. By the way, this gun, extremely accurate for a fucking blunderbuss. Come on. Blunderbusses aren't that accurate. Oh, presumably I have to kill these things to free them. Okay, I get it. Run, my little goblin friend! He's not even casting the spell! Run, go on, thank you. No, no you can't. Now leave, please, thank you. And don't cry near me. I'm Mazgul, goddammit, I don't need people crying near me. The crap on the head looks like a mix between a paint can, a volcano copy, a top hat, and a toilet roll. I don't know why, that's just what it looks like to me. You having fun up there? Not anymore. Blunderbuss powers activate. Now here in England, everyone has a blunderbuss. You're considered a freak if you don't carry a blunderbuss with you at all times. That'd be an awesome place. You're not allowed to carry ammo, of course. Yeah, just the blunderbuss. What the hell are you even doing? It's Captain Volcano Face.
I need to
okay.
Target something first.
Seems oddly generic for a goblin, to be honest with you. Where is this little creep? There you are. Eat concussion. No, I'm not a goblin. And I'm frankly insulted that you call me such. What the? What? Excuse me, what? Isn't going to turn out that these are some kind of really weird gnomes, is it? Actually, I kind of hope it does, because that would mean I've been killing gnomes this whole time, and I fucking hate gnomes. These aren't to gnomes what trogs are to dwarves, are they? Like, kind of like the evil version. Well, then again, I suppose the evil version of dwarves is the Dark Irons. But then again, those are dwarves rather than just an entirely different race. They're just nasty looking. Oh, hello. Thought you would have been a bit distracted with the whole sucking the life out of that person. Whatever. Gimme. Gotta admit, I like their facial hair. Hi there, Turtle Rider. How's it going? awful lot of turtle riding going around here. Is it the national sport or something? Shit! Leave me alone! Piss off! I've got a quest to hand in, I don't need to fight you weird little bald fuckers. Go away! Okay, I'm dead, whatever. That was an endeavor and futile point. Let's just... Hello.
Yeah, yeah.
Free the captives. Done.
Catch you on the flip side.
Send a message. Nice work, but I hope it wasn't too tough. I'll actually take the pygmy cloak. Because whilst minus one agility, it's plus one strength and plus one stamina, which means I'll hit a tiny bit harder and I'll have a bit more health and I don't need intellect. What's more, technically my armor level is actually better than that, so... Actually, no, fuck it. I'll take the leather. Silly me. Why? Because that looks cool. Mazgul, you have to get back to town in a box and warn them about the goblin zombies in the volcanoes. Caldera. In the volcanoes, Caldera.
Don't be a stranger.
Okay. I'm a-going, don't worry. Oh, yeah. Come on, Clatterclaws, you lazy git. Boom. You will be mine, radioactive spiny raptor. Just one more level and you will be mine. You'll all be mine. I'll get all these different kinds of raptors and put them in the stable. A purple one, a red one, and a green one. Start naming them after ghosts and ghosts and Ghostmaster just to mock you all because I cancelled that Let's Play and you'll never see him again unless you buy the game. I love how they're actually kind enough to set up arrows. You know, they're under attack by the pygmies, but as soon as they figure out where the pygmy village is, they just slap up a sign. Well, it looks like we've won against the pygmies. Oh, Clatterclaws is dead again. But we won against the pygmies! Oh, we won pretty epically, actually. They're all dead. No one's dead here, are they? Always prepared for another attack. Okay. Hello!
Smart mouth, eh?
They turned some of our people into zombies? Tell me something I don't know. Wait, what? A whole bunch of people headed up to the top of the volcano to mount a counteroffensive. There's something horrible brewing up there on the Lost Peak. They're waiting for you before they make any moves against the pygmies. Those evil little things turned a lot of us into zombies. Mazgul, save us. Why is it always up to me?
Stay strong.
Hey, can you teach me anything?
Quickly, quickly!
I didn't think so. Why do I have to do everything? Why me? For fuck's sake. What's so special about me, other than the fact that I'm a goblin and I'm a player character? Why can't you lot do it? I'm a hunter, for fuck's sake. I'm not... Ugh. This way, okay. Going in this direction. Keeping off the roads. Staying away from the slow zombies. Hmm. It's good that they actually are slow, so they're like proper zombies. Goodness, that almost followed me for a distance, given that he couldn't keep up. Evil zombie, zombie goblin, 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 goblin. Evil zombie, zombie goblin, evil zombie goblins, poor little twats, silly goblins. Okay, I'll stop it now. Run, 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 run. It's a jungle panther and the zombies everywhere. Da, 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 da. There's only so much you can say about a goblin running. There's only a particular level you can get to before you start singing. Come on. Come on. Yes! Got somewhere. Something's happening. Oh, hello. It's you again. I like you.
Oh, go!
My star player has arrived. We're not playing a game anymore. How come you haven't, like, gone into some actual armor instead of all that coach gear? The zombies that got past us are nothing compared to the numbers waiting just through the pass. If we don't deal with them soon, the pygmy witch doctors are going to send all of them against the town, and even the cannons down there won't be able to handle that many. I brought a couple of shredder boots along. Greely modded them, and now they're super booster rocket boots. Use the boots to incinerate the zombies in the Oostan village to the east. Okay. I will do so happily.
Careful out there!
Oh, wait, there's no more? Oh, there's more, okay. Dampwick, what do you want?
Quickly! Quickly!
Three little pygmies. Look, I think it's great that we're destroying all of the zombies, even though they're our friends and family, but don't you think we should be taking care of the pygmies that are creating them as well? At the three Oostan villages, Nord, Soren, Oost, there are witch doctors, Gal, Malmo, and Telok. Maybe you could take care of them. I don't want to be turned into a zombie. Yeah, okay.
Hit the road!
I'll kill him. Probably gonna have to, anyway. For God's sake, there's another one! Ugh. Really?
Well, spit it out.
Why do these boots only work on zombies? I'm so glad you asked. No one ever asks how stuff works. It's just here, give me that. I'm gonna blow stuff up, or don't bore me with the details, just let me point and shoot. Or worse yet, who cares how it works? Is it a bigger explosion than last time? Alright, okay, it's just kind of going, it's avoiding the question, but in a funny way, okay. I'll give these pygmies one thing, they sure know how to party, but they're not so clever. I think that I've discovered the source of their rocking powers, rocking powder. Turns out that this stuff, which turns them into world-class rockers, is also highly explosive. We must have it. So, while you're at Oostan to the east, make sure you pick up a whole bunch of the stuff. Trust me, you're going to need it for what's coming up. How does everyone know everything, but I don't?